everyone, and welcome again to At Home with Tres Marias. In this episode, I'm going to show you how to cook baked salmon with creamy mushroom sauce. Drizzle the salmon with olive oil. Add a little bit of salt. Spread the olive oil. Now we add in the salt. Let's add black pepper. Next, we add crushed garlic. If you don't have fresh garlic, you can use garlic granules. Next is we add mixed herbs. If you have fresh ones, the better. We will squeeze fresh lemon. Now, our salmon is ready, I'm going to cover it with aluminum foil so it retains its moisture. Now, I'm going to bake the salmon in preheated oven for 15 to 20 minutes. After 15 minutes, this is now our salmon. I'm going to add some butter on top and bake it for another 5 minutes. Our baked salmon is ready. I left it in the oven for another 10 more minutes. For the mushroom cream sauce, we're using mushrooms, chopped onions, about 3 tablespoons of butter, double cream, garlic granules, olive oil, black pepper, and fine salt. When the pan is hot enough, we are going to add the onions. After about a minute, we are going to add the mushrooms. Let's add in the butter. After 2 minutes, we are going to add the double cream. Then we'll season it with some black pepper. Garlic granules. A bit of salt. After about 10 minutes, our mushroom cream sauce is ready. Now this is our baked salmon with mushroom cream sauce. Oh my goodness, that is so good.
For more of our videos, please like and subscribe.